So dear children, let us come back to our next class after a short break. So students, do you all remember the story? Yeah, I hope you all remember it. So let us come to the next paragraph. I shall read it. On the next day, her mother flew over her. On the days that followed, her brother and her sister all sang the same song. But the queen refused to heed to any of them. Then at last came to her own love flying over her. He sang as he flew. In this garden bright my love I see, though she has no wings, yet a swan is she. Her fingers are covered with golden rings. From a little gold book she reads him a tale. A kerchief of silk behind her trails. A pair of white wings to her I will throw. And her son she will leave, and with me she will go. The queen could control herself no longer and sang out in reply. A pair of wings throw down to me, and with you I shall fly beyond the sea. The swan, who was her own dear love, threw a pair of wings down to her. She left her son and flew away with him. But he met his death, and her heart was filled with sorrow. So we'll have the explanation of this. As the previous day, again she came to the garden. Then the group of swans flying came in. Then while seeing the queen, mother started singing the same song. On the other days also, her brother, sister, they all sang the same song. But the queen did not give any attention to them. So here is a new word for you, that is heed, H-E-E-D. The meaning of this word is pay attention to. At last her own lover came flying over her and sang the same song. Then the queen could not control herself and she sang out in reply that you throw a pair of wings and with you I shall fly. What did the queen replied? Throw a pair of wings and with you I shall fly. Then what did the lover swan do? He threw a pair of wings down to her. Students, when she got the wings, what happened to her? Yeah, she turned into a maid. Then she left her son and flew away with her lover. But they both could not live together for many days. What happened to her lover? He died, and her heart was filled with sorrow. No one was with her. She is alone now. I hope you all understood the paragraph. You just read it for 5 times. And in this paragraph, only one difficult word you have, that is heed. The spelling is H-E-E-D, meaning pay attention to, take care. Have a nice day.